Installing Greenstone on Windows system. A graphical tool for a Greenstone collection building called Greenstone Library Interface require Java runtime environment of version 1.5 or later. So before starting Greenstone installation, it is better to install Java. So we're gonna install Java first, that is JRE. You can download it from java.sun.com. It is an executable file, so you can simply install the Java by double clicking the setup icon. Here it is loading. Accept the license agreement to continue. Click next to choose a setup type, that is difficult. Now it's installing. Installation is complete. Click finish. The default directory for Java installation is C program, program files, and Java. You can see. Now let's begin installing Greenstone software. Greenstone software is also an executable file, so you can download it from greenstone.org. Starting a Greenstone installation by double clicking the setup icon. It will take certain time to load all the packages. Select a language for this installation. We choose English. This is a general information about what Greenstone installer will install after the completion of this installation. Click accept to continue and agree the software license agreement. This is the installation folder. We will let it to be a default, that is Greenstone. These are the certain components that will be installed along with Greenstone. Image Magic is used for manipulating image, and Ghost Script is used for manipulating PDF file and post script files. Continue. Next. Read the description on this page. If you check to enable, click Next to set admin password. Choose a suitable password and click Next. Here you can see an install button. To begin installation, click Install, and for viewing the detail of the installation, click Show Detail button. Now the files are being copied. Now the installation is complete. Exit from the installer. Now to launch a GLI, click Start button. There you can see a Greenstone with version 2.83. Click GLI to run the GLI interface. It will take time to load all the modules. The newly installed Greenstone contains a collection named Demo, and you can preview how the collection look like by clicking Create tabs, and there you can see a preview collection button. Click on it. This is a collection, demo collection, that is included on Greenstone during installation. To preview how it looks like, click on Greenstone. There you can see a list of doc files that has been included on Greenstone. To see the document, you just have to click the icon. This is the content of that file. In this way, we build the collection.